So different sets for right? So, so he mentioned human information, and then overlay that with the SPS 67 video, and you've got, you know, your service track. It's not going to populate here unless we hook it.
One of the first things that we want is to get permission sets like NSFS, right? And so as far as that, that means that we're going to do all of that. If you guys are going to go through it, you can walk around, feel free to just get some of the information for stack. This also is a lot of it.